Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Exploder811 back here with another video. And in today's video, we are going to be... I think in this video, we will be able to end the story. We might not be able to. We might have another short video after this one. But we are very close to the end with only 81% of the story left. So we are indeed very close. Now, last time where we left off, we had just barely stopped the ministry from carpet bombing Haran because we were able to convince the pilot.
No!
That was kind of scary. We were able to convince the pilots that that there are still people alive in the walls and that the ministry lied for them, and they luckily listened and they stopped from carpet bombing Haran. So. Yeah. Also, I'm really bad on every single supply right now, so let's try to find some ammo, you know, buy stuff. I'm pretty sure this will be the second to last Dying Light video.
Nothing can go wrong with this plan.
I think next episode will be the finalization. Like flesh walls, bro. From like the third season one of the Walking Dead game, which I will play eventually. After I beat Fallen Order, I will play that game. Although I might have to immediately play Survivor after, considering when I might finish Order, but that's for future Armand to find out how many series can he start before he wants to kill himself. That's up for future me to decide. There we go, nails. Are they underwater? What is this horror music, bruh? Oh, we're back in Old Town. Still don't like this music. It's like eerie. Like we're being watched, which we probably are by Rais.
And just in time. The ministry's bombers peeled off and left. But then the GR.
Oh yeah, we still need to deliver Dr. Zia's work and then finish Rais. So
Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Are you on your way? I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
Where's a place to sell stuff? There doesn't seem to be a place to sell stuff anywhere.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Oh, yeah.
In affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
Ooh, you can get this. Well, before I die, inactive safe zone. she got sent flying. There we go. There, another survivor rank. So I think we're rank 11 now. Oh, we're 12? Oh, we can get grappling hook! So from player stash. So stash. Ooh, I might want to change my outfit as well. Ooh, survival looks kind of cool. I don't really like the rest of the outfit. I do like the face mask though. You know, something to go with my mood right now. After Jane died. Yeah, punked. Yeah, I'm punked now because Jane died. Yeah, I'm a true survivor now. Oh yeah, I forgot to get the one thing I wanted to get. Where is it? Player's stash, yeah. Oh, grappling hook. Alright, I took the grappling hook. So how do I use it? Is it like in? Yeah, it's here, right? Yeah. Okay. So. Okay. Okay. Let's see. He has a short charge. That is so cool. And you can maneuver way quicker with it. Oh, that is loud. That is so loud. Bro, maneuverability with this is now OP. No wonder I saw so many people like using this in game. It's not just because it's fun, it's just because you can move so much quicker. Too bad it's the end of the game, so we won't be able to use it. Oh, I'm full. Can I?
Hey, you!
I didn't do that. Can I?
Oh, yeah. What is this shit?
Ah, you got shot. XP grind.
You must be Crane. Yeah, I can see you through the security cameras.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
Okay.
Got it.
Oh, so you can kind of use it as a weapon. It only does a bit of damage though. Can I drag him in? Oh yeah. And then can I get him now? Oh, he's dead. Oh, I'm stuck. No, that's... Oh, okay, well I still got teleported down.
With Zara's research, Dr. Camden might actually have a chance to develop a cure.
Oh, that grappling hook is sick. I can't wait to play the following DLC.
I was sad to hear about Dr. Zara. He and I were thrilled to get the chance to study the Haran virus. And not to mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality.
Oh, well, that's just
I needed
great.
Extra power for my last experiment, and the generator's overheated and shut down.
What's the time? It says it's 12. 12 o'clock. Well, that's not... It's not great. Go on, use your strength! There we go.
Hope you don't mind me reminiscing out loud like this. It's been quite a number of weeks since I've had the prospect of talking to an actual live human in person.
It's fine, talk away. Sneaky, spooky, scary skeleton. Kick his head in. Spooky, scary skeletons. Shivers down your spine. What am I looking for? Oh, security card. Scary skeletons. Isn't this where I came from? I'll find a way to reach Dr. Camden. And then go back in. No, I need to go back down here. What does the game want from me? Oh!
Alright, now go down the main corridor. The lab is on the left. The outbreak is that Sarah and I stayed in the quarantine for a few months. You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Suleiman. Rais himself.
Really?
That worked out just perfectly. Okay, the only way into the lab is through the decontamination room. The entrance is to the right. Everything went straight to hell after Rais's brother died, you know. Rais went from a guy with monstrous tendencies to a full-blown monster.
That's not great.
You'll have to run the decontamination protocol to unlock doors.
Okay, let me do it then.
It won't work without full power, though. That's where the generators come in.
Oh, come on.
Head to the offices. Once you're there, I'll point you in the right direction.
All right, I'm on it.
Zara and I got to safety with the help of a GRE operative, a man very similar to you. The operative who helped us was supposed to evacuate alongside us, but you can guess how well that worked out, since Zara and I both got stuck here. Oh, be extra careful now. I never cleared the infected from that part of the facility, as I never had reason to go in there. I got separated from the two of them, but I made it here to this clinic. I really had no other option than to work on finding a cure. Watch it. Opening the door.
Oh.
And the operative fell in with Brecken's crowd. I guess
yeah,
as well if I've been able to get
carry on talking. Carry on talking.
I'm sorry about this, but the only way to get to the generator room is through the ventilation shafts. The shafts lead to the stock room, and from there you can reach the hallway and then the generators.
Okay. How slowly you go in the vents. That pick up the pace kite. How am I walking like that? How is that physically possible? That was actually smart. Did I even go the right way? I need to go this way. grapple hook makes this a lot easier. Well, you can just stay there, big boy. Oh no, I need to go that way? Okay. Right on top. I think he's behind me. Yep, goodbye. Okay, so maybe I was going the right way. Go over there somehow. But maybe through there? Well, that is a slight problem. Come on, come here. Can I press it?
You know, I suspect even if Zara had been able to leave the quarantine, he wouldn't have. He and the operative both felt the need to stay in health.
Oh my god. Goodbye. Okay, well, that didn't do anything. I don't know if I've, how long I've been silent for. I just feel like I've been silent. Oh, we're gonna meet Camden? Ooh. Guess this place hasn't been infected. Hi. That's not how I expected him to look.
Glad to be finally shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we?
Hey, Doc, you mind if I show you a photo?
No, just 1 minute.
I think I need to show you a photo, Doc.
All right. We'll just let that run. That's gonna take quite a while. Now, what was it you wanted to say? Hey, that's him. That's the GRE operative I was telling you
Amir.
About. What's his name?
Amir.
Yes, Amir Goreshi. What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
The samples are still viable. That's good.
Oh, so Amir was a GRE.
Your trip here won't have been for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? I know Zara prepared 2 packages.
Yeah, I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Brain, you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions.
Yeah, no.
Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc. And thanks. I'll be in touch.
Okay, well that wasn't too difficult. Contact the Yoru. Can I get out through here? No, I need to go around again. Okay. Don't remember. Oh yeah, I need to get back. Right. No. Goodbye.
I met Camden. He was very excited to see Zara's samples. He says if he can...
Okay, well, we did that.
Listen, Crane, I gotta reiterate. You better watch your back, your front, and both sides with those GRE bastards. They'll screw you if they get the chance.
I know, Doc. I'll be careful. I just need to figure out where things stand.
Wow, that actually saved me, though. Well, that boy's a volatile, isn't he? Okay, volatile... Wait, I'm gonna piss him. Yeah, yeah. I want to test something out. Destroyed me. I did not think he was just gonna... Oh my god. That scared the hell out of me. Whew. That was... Oh my god, that actually scared. And that actually scared me. I'm sleeping, bro.
This looks pretty comfortable.
Bro. Deep breath, deep breath. Oh my god. Oh my god, I did not expect that. I knew they were strong, but I didn't expect him to, like, bro was able to keep up with my climbing speed. I knew they could climb, I didn't know they could climb, like, the same as you. But that is insane. Oh, flag, nice.
Hey, Troy. I give the samples to Dr. Camden. Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
And what are you going to tell them?
Everything. I'll meet you later, Troy. This is Crane, do you copy?
Kyle Crane.
Oh, shit.
Rais, where are you?
Exactly where I should be, atop my own tower.
Oh.
Of course, mine is not quite complete, but it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you!
I had hoped that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war, you and I.
Sick
a war of
fuck.
Opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come, Crane. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you.
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Oh, no, 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 no. I won't be going to hell. I will be leaving Arando, you see.
Shit.
I have made a deal with our dear brothers. Using your very own communicator, no less. They know I have all of Dr. Zera's research data.
Oh.
They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away. Imagine the damage I shall be able to do outside the confines of these walls. Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
Crazy. I think this is the end of the mission now, or end of the game. Okay, come on, let's try complete it. We have about 20-30 minutes until the end of the episode. Let's try beating that man. Confront Rais, top of his tower. We have to go through here. Now, enter sewers.
Rais made a deal with the GRE.
Okay, we might have to make this an extra long hour episode, since it's the end. I forgot where I need to go. Somewhere down here. Back into the sewers. I don't like this. Why does this seem scarier than the first time I came? I don't. Maybe because it's the end of the game, but I don't. sewers already. Oh, there's going to be a scripted scene, and I'm going to have to fight volatiles or some. Yeah, this is a scripted scene that I have to go in the sewers. So there's going to be volatiles or something, and it's going to suck. Oh, I just know it. I just know it. I just know it. I just know it. Yeah, this is where we got betrayed by that guy. Okay, back in the slums.
Rais made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's
Ooh, okay. I am really scared. Safe area. Okay, we're about to enter the game finale. Part of this game is placing that you can never return to have a match you'll be able to after finishing the game and loading the last save. Do you wish to continue? Yes. Let's do it!
Rais made a deal with the GRE.
Let's do this.
Now he's about to escape from Haran with
the end of the game. Very good game, but the end. Oh, well. I'm already becoming a zombie now, so that's not great. Oh, that's right.
Yeah, what the hell?
I knew you could not resist, Gray.
Oh, would you just shut up? You're the last thing I want to hear.
What? Hear me? What a brilliant idea.
Oh, Crane, why did you give him an idea?
Much better. It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash.
Damn it!
Shut up, shut up. Everything's recording to find still. I'm dead. Ooh, bro, okay. Volatiles, volatiles, volatiles. Okay, okay, okay. I can't use my grapple. run. I insta die if I even touch the ground. That's terrible. For a second. Okay, I run. And we all fell and died. Back in the pit.
Quite an entrance. Perhaps you are a king. A king of mud. Dear Crane, accept an offering to the king.
What?
You cannot kill me. You cannot defeat me.
I can.
You cannot even reach me.
Alright, let's see. I mean, if the game didn't take away my grapple hook, bro, you'd be screwed. Just saying. Bro, the game has to nerf Crane for Rise versus Crane to be a fair fight. That's how bad you are, Rise. Okay, I get it. My connection is horribly right now.
Try.
But if the game doesn't crash or anything.
Come on, faster, goddammit.
Almost at the top.
Thank you.
Yeah, they took away your grappling hook, this would be easy.
Crane. Oh. I said you would come.
You've been shot. What the fuck is going on?
This is what we get for trying to make a living.
Rais
betrayed us all.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm on my way up there, Kareem. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker with my bare hands.
Not this way. We've laid mines on the two floors above us. Go through the second block as high as you can. Then you can come back.
Okay.
You better when he didn't talk so damn much.
But I consider it a matter of what is called leveling the playing field.
Good thing I got this.
Yes.
I need to stop dying, come on. I'm better than you. I thought if I need to fight a volatiles, a boss fight or something, bro. I like how they don't throw volatiles at you, but even in the main story, volatiles are optional, which I like. I think that's good.
You sound as if that hurt, Craig.
Since there's no difficulty system, it would be really annoying if volatiles, like... I feel like it'd be very annoying. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I don't know if this is the fastest way to climb a ladder, like... Whoa! Do that again, buddy? Do that again? No way. He actually knocked me down. How do I get back in? How the hell did he do that? I might as well kill myself, because I don't think there's a way to get back. Bro, how the hell did he hit me? Bro got fucking thrown. Bro's throwing. Yeah, you're adding to my suffering by getting some big muscular zombie being able to throw about 40 feet up in the sky, like, bro. Like, can he throw it up here? This is where I got knocked off. No! To climb back up. Okay, so I can get back up. Good. Okay, I'm gonna stop trying to get hit by the chonk. like a tanky monkey. That sounds very gay, but we'll roll with it. Bro, he's throwing it above my head. I fell through the crane and then the missile hit me. I'm in. Don't hold yourself too high and mighty.
Where are you hiding, you fucker?
Sad for you, it is a club I need to disband.
What am I expected to do in that situation? Like, small little jumps are annoying. Piss out. Oh yeah. Steam had to tell me that it's no longer connected right there. Guess I burned myself. This game is so scuffed. What do I have to do? Okay. Come on, man, please. What am I supposed to do? I can't.
So, face to face again. I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
Oh yeah, how's your hand doing,
without
buddy?
It, Suleiman, you're dead.
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions?
Oh! But I pressed it! Oh, was that supposed to happen, I guess? Quick time event.
You're right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in this city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is.
No way I get this first attempt, but... Nope.
You're right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead.
I'm not good with quick time events.
One thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in this city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is.
Come on. Oh, AA. It takes AA.
You are right about one thing, Crane.
Suleiman is dead. He died with his brother.
He died with his brother.
In the city.
You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is.
Sing! Brutal clap.
Yes, go on. You cannot resist. Do it, I won't fight you. Just as you killed her here. Do it!
Fuck you, asshole. You want me to make my own rules? Rule number one, you're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
Oh, I can't pull it out.
Do not leave me like this, Crane. Prove you are a man. Just take your vengeance.
Well, you just shut the fuck up!
Most protagonists. Okay, fine, I'll kill you, Crane. Shut the fuck up. It's funny. Oh, here's the GRE.
How the tables are turned. In the blink of an eye. If I were trapped in Haran, this one would have killed me. But now you dangle on the edge of life and death. While the Jerry wait to take me to a hospital.
Oh.
I give you the honor of deciding your own fate.
Pull out the knife.
Hand me the disc.
Pull out your knife, Crane.
So that there is at least a chance that Haran might
like
live.
Soap did in Modern Warfare 2.
And I will make
at the end
painless.
Of the OG Modern Warfare 2.
Resist.
Go on, Crane. Do it. Do it. Crane, do it.
You are into the count of five.
Count of five, why not ten?
Oh, alright, alright! Here!
Crane, that's a humongous owl. I didn't know how to press F and I pressed wrong buttons, come on. Okay, F, spam it.
Let's ask for a decision, asshole!
I don't know why it's so funny. Do I still have the files? Yeah, okay. Good. Good thing you didn't drop with them. Yeah, watch out. Crane, don't break the files.
To tell you to go fuck yourself, but why don't we just pretend for a minute that you don't think I'm stupid?
I can tell you, you're not
sure.
To tell you to go
it's
fuck
here,
yourself.
In the city, somewhere. And as long as it is, you won't try to pull any ministry style bullshit.
Crane, why do you even give a fuck what happens to these people? You don't belong here. This is just a job for you.
No, not anymore, it's not. I'll be in touch when I've decided what to do next.
Crane, solo that helicopter, bro. That would have been a sick
Crane?
Boss fight.
Hello, Crane, can you hear me? It's Camden.
Yeah, Doc, I hear you. What's going on?
The analysis just finished on the tissue samples. The results are... Well, I don't think the word phenomenal is too strong.
Brain,
if you can recover Zara's data,
a cure is within reach.
All right.
Like Planet Reach, or?
Hey, we'll talk about it next time I see you.
Alright, so we barely made it out alive. And the GRE pissed off. And luckily they're not going to carpet bomb the place because the final data is still in Haran.
Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night, and good luck.
Good night and good luck. Woo, yeah, baby! Woo, that's what we've been waiting for. Wow, creative director Paul McClure, executive game. Wow. Yeah, continue. Continue. Okay, I'm still offline, so the game's still bugged, but. Okay, wait, it's done. You defeated Rais and finished account. Special outfits unlocked. Check your player stash. Okay, I'll check my player stash.
Rais is dead. Finally. Fucker got what he deserved.
Okay. So back at the... So player stash. We've got new outfits in player stash. What are these new outfits? Well, nothing special, I don't think. Nah, nothing new DLC, of course, because, you know, it's DLC. Okay, it doesn't seem like there's really any... That's not what I wanted to do. It doesn't seem like there's anything new. Yeah, okay. I'll do that, like, off camera, probably. Ooh! Well, anyway, guys. Wait, are we able to get to the roof from here? Take the fake antlers in. Oh, no, let's not worry about that. I think that's side mission. Yep, side mission, okay. Let's get to the roof. Ooh. Yeah, let's get up here. Ah, oh, come on. Come on. Let's get a good ending shot. Can we get up there? Well, anyway, guys, I really hope you enjoyed not just this video, but this entire Dying Light series. I don't know what I'm going to be doing Dying Light the following, probably next year, most likely. I might even do it, I might do it after I beat Fallen Order, but I'm not 100% sure. That really depends. I know Jedi Survivor's coming out in March, so I would have about 2 months to complete the following. So yeah, make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell to stay up to date on all my future content. Make sure to follow me on Twitter @explodeA11. Make sure to stay safe, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.